मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, लास्ट क्लास यू लर्नड एडिटिंग इन डॉक्यूमेंट, स्पेशली हाउ टू इंसर्ट, सेलेक्ट, एरेस, कॉपी एंड मूव द टेक्स्ट. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न थ्री आइटम्स. वन इज स्पेल चेक, सेकेंड वन इज थेसारस, एंड थर्ड वन इज अंडू एंड रीडू ऑप्शंस. ओके, फर्स्ट वन स्पेल चेक. स्पेल चेक इज नथिंग बट द एमएस वर्ड इज ऑफरिंग feature to check the misspelled words using a inbuilt dictionary. If any words found as misspelled means, it will underline that word with red color wavy line. See, in my document I'm having three errors, that is why it is underlined with red color line. So in this way you can find whether your document is having mistakes or not. And how to correct it? You can correct it using spelling and grammar command. So for that, see my mouse, I'm clicking on review tab, and in review tab you should select spelling and grammar, and it is stating you this will help you to check the spelling and grammar of the text in the document. And you can also use by F7 key, by pressing F7 key also you can use this feature. See, currently it is displaying some items. So for that, the first step is, wherever you want to do correction, either it is for entire document or it is to some specific sections, so it is your wish. Now I want to do it for this sentence. The easiest way is, you simply click the mouse over the word and do right click. See, it is stating you some suggestions, either it is many or mammy, you can choose one among. So I am choosing many, and come to next word, place the cursor, give right click, so it is giving you suggestions. Please click one among them. And next, landmarks, here also choose the right one as per your sentence. In this way you can do corrections. So what is the step? Review tab, ABC spelling and grammar command, or else simply place the cursor and right click on it. Now I am demonstrating you using this dialog box. See, place the cursor on the word, click on this. Now it is, see here, these are the various suggestions for the word ITN. Choose the correct word and give change. So it will move on to next. So you can correct entire document using the pan, spell check pan. Next, thesaurus. Thesaurus means you are using synonyms for replace one word with another word. Sometimes while creating a document you cannot find an appropriate word to complete the sentence. So in that time you can use synonyms option. For example, here India is famous for its beautiful places. Now I want some other better word instead of beautiful. How can I do means, you should go to review tab and then you should press thesaurus. See, for beautiful it is showing good looking, striking, stunning, fine looking, attractive, handsome, lovely. So it is giving you many options. Out of this you can choose anyone. For example, wonderful. So again in wonderful you have many words, magnificent. So which one you want you can choose. It will show you all relevant words. So in this way you can find synonyms for particular word. And you can also use that word. And another way is, place the mouse over the word and right click. See here, we are having option called synonyms. And in this, good looking, gorgeous, stunning, striking, fine looking, you can choose one. For example, I am choosing fine looking. So in this way, you can use synonyms for choosing appropriate word to complete your sentence. Next, undo and redo options. So what is undo? undo is undo is used to cancel a command given earlier. Undo is used to cancel a command given earlier. Redo is used to reverse the action of undo. Okay. Now the command now I'm doing is I'm selecting Excel and kids and deleting it. So what is the command I have done? I have simply deleted Excel and kids. Okay. Now if you go to see here home tab, undo, redo. So if you give undo, you give undo means it will cancel the clear command. The last used command is delete command. So it is undoing it. It simply undo will cancel the earlier command. So what is the task of redo? Redo will reverse the action of undo. So if you press redo means the command will be, the Excel and kids will be deleted. So redo will reverse the command of undo. Okay. Now if you give undo, once again Excel and kids will be come. If you give redo means it will go. So in this way you have to use undo and redo. For undo and redo the shortcut key is undo control plus Z, redo control plus Y. So with this editing text document is over. Next class we will learn how to format a document. Okay. Thank you.